That is Claire, that is Misha, and that is me.
Disney store, here we go.
Every time we come town, what do we have to do, Kate?
Come to the Disney store.
Yeah.
It's a must.
I don't like Minnie Mouse unless she's in red.
Kitty doesn't like pink.
No, I'm not a fan.
Guess where we are?
Where are we?
We're in the Disney store.
Look at her!
It's so cute and
so cute.
So cute and all alone. I really love the ornaments. Kai was talking about this earlier, but the ornaments are absolutely amazing, aren't they? Yeah. I think the Anna and Elsa one aren't so good as last year. Thank you.
favourite mermaid?
Just a waste of time. That's Ariel. It's you.
Aww. Did you get good pee?
Did you do Leicester?
Let's go.
So reply, are you having fun?
Are you having fun?
You? How can I not have fun?
Let's go. Let's go. You don't do anything when I say that.
Don't get into trouble. That's what. Not sure. How about something else?
How about something else?
What do you want to do today?
Tell me. It's a surprise.
Oh. Come over here. Come over here.
Huh? Did you see something?
I did. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ariel says you're a guppy.
Let's just come really smart.
Are you ready?
Who's your favourite mermaid?
That's easy. Ariel.
That's easy.
And you.
I'm going to get you that for Christmas. So it's Saturday the 14th of January and it's the closure of Disney Store today. Now, from what I've heard on social media, it's actually already closed where I thought it was going to close at the end of the day. So I don't know, but I'm wearing my Minis and Katie and me are basically just going to go to the Disney Store and see it for the last time. Hopefully go in it for the last time, but since people have said it's closed already, then I thought it'd be a good idea to put like a little letter slash note to the Disney Store and to Disney itself and just stick it on the window or door and take some sad selfies, because it's been there my whole life. Ever since I lived in Leicester, it was there, and it's just going to be so sad to see it go. Especially, I know I keep saying this and keep mentioning my sister, but especially since my sister's away and she's not going to be able to see it and not going to be able to go in it again. So yeah, I'm really going to miss it. It's just so sad. I can't believe Leicester has been, like, you know, put on the map with several things like Richard III and other social things like football and all that, but now the Disney Store shutting rather than getting bigger or expanding, it's just life, I guess. But I'm wearing a Simba top, which you can't see, and Minnie Mouse Vans, really repping the Minnie and Mickey vibe slash Disney vibe today. I thought I'd wear my Simba top since the first present slash toy slash Disney film ever that was my favourite was The Lion King, so totally repping that today. Yeah. Katie's ghetto. Get up. What is a ghetto? There we go, come on. Already tearing up.
bunch of stuff as our last purchase from Disney Store. Katie says if we tie ourselves to the pillow, we're still not closing the store. We're still in it.
Are the Moana posters free?
Yes.
Yeah, great, thank you.
Can we get two separate bags so that we can all together?
Oh, it's okay. We haven't decided to get something.
We've just been to the Disney store this morning, as you guys have seen, and then we went to Primark and bought more Disney stuff. And now we're heading.
Mini stuff.
Yeah, Mini, Mickey. I did get a Moana t-shirt from Primark because I liked it. So now we're just heading back to the Disney store to say like a final farewell. Oh, it's so sad. Look, I love the design on the outside of the Disney store. I know several people didn't know it was closing down, but I was just kind of like, how did you still not know? Hello.
7 o'clock.
Are they going to like strip it all?
I think they're doing it tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow, it's not all the like things are going to go.
Are they taking the signs off the doors and everything?
Yeah, because that's going to be another thing.
Yeah. Do you know what's coming along?
No. But
yeah,
there'll be like something
that'll
be like opposite
tonight
to
be in the
closing.
Yeah. So. Do you get to keep your uniform?
Like,
badge or
anything? I think that like, obviously that's not something that I'm not sure yet.
Yeah.
Know what's happening, so I'll
find out. So I like the fact that you've got like, you know, you have your own little Disney name.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I would want to at least keep the badge.
Yeah.
It's
sort of room, but it weren't true, I guess. That there was opening up the Disney store somewhere else in Leicester.
We're not aware of anything.
Thank
you very much. Aurora. They don't have Ariel out. They normally have Ariel out, but they don't have her out. Bow. Oh, they're playing Moana now.
There we go.
What can I say except you're welcome? As you can see, all the shelves have gone. They don't even have like the soft toys out, which Katie and me were kind of disappointed at. They do have some, but they're like the what are they called? Zoom zoom things. Zoom zoom. Zoom zoom. Just can't think about boat. It's like so there. Moana posters on, which are for free. Moana posters are for free.
They are.
£2.90.
Get Claire that.
I would, but she ain't got an iPhone 6. And you might not know what. She might have a completely different phone when she gets back.
Exactly.
I've got a Frozen blanket. £10. Can't do it. Can't believe it's closing. It's just horrible. It's like the worst feeling in the world. And it's just a store. It's just one store. Don't you're gonna set me off even more.